It's key that you keep your back straight and your chest high throughout this movement. Imagine you have something written across the front of your chest that somebody stood in front of you should be able to read. If the weight becomes too heavy, you can switch to a mixed grip.